Hi, I'm Jen with Pins and Needles, and I'm here to show you the new laser on the Baby Lock Solaris. So this is a little bit different from the ones in the past, but it does some pretty amazing things, and it truly has helped me keep my stitching a lot straighter than it ever was. So let me show you how that works. So over here on the screen, you have a button that looks like a laser. You can see they moved it up to the top. I'm just gonna touch that. And you'll see a little pop-up menu comes up on the screen. So I have options. The guideline beam, that's what you're used to with just the straight line. But notice I have two different lines, and you can't see this probably. So I'm going to turn off the lighting on this machine to help you guys see it. So that again is on page 4 in your settings. I go there a lot when I'm using the laser or the projector on this machine. It just helps me see what I'm doing a little bit better. And I think it's gonna show up a little better on camera too. So here we go. So you can see that I now have two lines here. So my main line and my sub line. The main line is where your needle is gonna drop. The sub line you can adjust for a different seam allowance. So let's say I do a 1/4 inch seam allowance because I'm a quilter. Well, that's on my screen. So your sub line position, you see I have it set for 1/4 inch. You can adjust that, and you see it's mostly in millimeters because that's usually the reference that we're talking when we're talking stitching, but you can put in inches. So once it hits an inch mark, like 1/2 inch, 5/8, the inch increment will pop up. So you don't even have to think about it. See that? I don't have to know that 12.7 millimeters is an inch. My machine knows that. I don't have to. That's awesome. So that's the way that the new guide beam line works. But you can also change the sub line here on the screen. So I have the straight line on. Let's see what this one does. Wow, look at that. This puts an entire grid on the bed of my machine. And I can adjust that too. That one is set for 1/2 inch here on the screen. I'm just gonna increase that. You could see it getting bigger over here as I increase it. Maybe you do crosshatch quilting and you wanna do an inch grid. This is really gonna help. I might have already passed it. Nope, there it is, 25.4, in case you were wondering. The machine told me, I didn't have to know. But you could see now, if you wanted to do some cross-line quilting or cross-hatch quilting, this would be a great way to line that up. And the thing I like about this is it makes it feel like I'm driving. When I'm driving in a car, I see the lanes ahead of me. This is kind of like that, so I can keep it a lot straighter just by watching what's out here, never what's right at my needle. Because you know, if you're watching there and you notice it's going off course, it's too late to change it. So that's why you wanna look ahead just like when you're driving. So that's what I wanted to show you about the laser. There's also another setting on here that it will do angles. So if you do, you know, cross or half square triangles, that really helps with that. Maybe you wanna put decoration on a collar. That's gonna tell you where your turning point is because you can set your seam allowance for different angles too. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're curious about the Baby Lock Solaris, please give us a call. The number's 440-243-6400. Thanks, I'll see you next time.